Hello friends, welcome back to another video. So as I promised in my last video, I'm back with the review video. So what do you guys think? What am I going to review today? Yay, you guessed it right. I'm gonna review Kads 2-in-1 polishes. So I got this from AliExpress. So before we start, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to get notified about all my new videos. Yay, yes. So let's start the first one. So before we start with the polish, I'm gonna show you how the packaging is. It's simple and beautiful. So we have the website written and then the QR code, so you can scan and you can directly go to their website, and then the expiry date, ingredients, etc, etc. So that looks pretty simple and cute, right? So the first polish here we have is a beautiful metallic green. So this polish is exactly same as you see in the video. There is no color difference. It's exactly the same in real. The key highlight of these polishes are the brushes. So look at that, it's literally huge. So the best part is when you apply the polish, you just need 2 strokes to complete, you know, actually cover the entire nail bed. Yes, you heard it right, just 2 strokes. And the opacity, it's really good, and the application process, it's really smooth, and the texture, it's creamy, and the shining, it's stunning. Okay, so it's a full package, and these polishes are retailed at $2.87, and also these polishes stamps really well. So I'm just gonna quickly show you guys a stamping demo, and here it is. So these, they picks up really well, they transfer to your nails really well, and I'm also going to show you a couple of more colors, and I'm gonna stamp and show you guys. And the darker colors, one drawback I could find is the darker ones, they actually leave a dirty stain on your nail. So if you are going to apply this purple, then your nail bed is gonna be like literally a mess. So if you're using it, I strongly recommend you to use a strong 2 or 3 layer of base coat so that your nails don't get stained. Okay, otherwise you are just gonna torture your nails by cleaning it. Okay, so you guys can enjoy the video and the swatching, and I'll be back with my voiceover at the end of this video. I'm also going to show you a couple of other more products from Kads. Okay, so stick with me. So now we have reached almost at the end of this video. So I wanted to know which one is your favorite, the pastel ones or the metallic ones, or you can just mention the color in the comment box. I would love to know. And the purchase links will be there in the description box, so you guys can check it out. So now I'm done with the swatching, so that's all the colors I got. And now I'm going to show you guys a couple of colors, actually the favorite ones of mine. I'm just gonna do a stamping and show you guys. This one is my favorite, so let's see. That looks stunning, right? So I'm gonna use it on a lighter color so that I can see how it looks. And it's absolutely gorgeous, I guess. I'm gonna create a nail art using that color. What do you guys think? So now let's see this lavender color. It again picked up really well. I'm gonna use this on a darker purple color. So there it is. It again looks really nice. So I have a couple of other items also. This one, the liquid latex. It's not really good actually. When you do the gradient nail art or a water marble, then it just doesn't work. I was so pissed when I did that. And otherwise, just to use for normal stamping, it works. And I also have these stamping plates. I actually have a lot of card stamping plates. They work absolutely amazing. And I am actually Christmas ready. I have a lot of Christmas themed stamping plates, but again I have more. I am a little greedy. Yeah. Okay guys, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Comments, if you have any questions, please put it down in the comment box and I'll reply back to you. And that's it for today. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye bye.